102, take 3.
Action, please.
The 21st birthday is a special one.
Alex, it's your birthday, so we're gonna party all night long.
All night long, all night
long. Unbelievable!
So tell me, what does Alex mean to you?
Well, I wish I could say he was just my best friend, but he's like a best friend to everyone. He's the most easygoing, charismatic, friendly, personable, charming person I know. It's just like, I don't even know how to say it. I can actually, I'll ring someone who can just knock it out of the park. Yeah, it's Simon. Here, how would you describe knowing Alex? The privilege of knowing Alex.
Have you ever had a dream that you had him to do you so much you could do anything?
Perfect. I've made happy birthday videos before, but I need to do something new.
Get always donut. Dad is doing a new thing.
No. I like the dancing though.
Sway!
No, okay, just back it up.
I'm bagging up. Cause my daddy taught me good.
Which is Alex's birthday. He's getting a gift for him. I made the film. Is that recording? Oh, you know what? I actually forgot to get Alex a gift. It's not really my fault. I just gave a lot of money away to the church.
Oh, you gave it to the You gave it to the church, yes?
Yeah.
Get it back from the church.
Well, Alex, we've known each other 5-6 years. It's been unreal, man. Let's keep it going. Got a lot of eggs to hatch. And crack. Don't crack the hatching ones because you might kill the chick. No, it's gonna be cool. I'm making like a happy birthday video for Alex. You can make a nice voice cameo. I call it voiceo. You can just ask me in a formal, kind of like an interviewer, ask me, what does Alex mean to you?
Can we do it, you and fucking Alan, to Thomas, deal on it?
Oh, man.
Do you want to actually call over tomorrow, or is that...
It's it's all cut. It's all made.
Huh?
It's made. I just need this bit.
Oh, that's no problem then. What, do you want me to do it via telephone?
Yeah, if you can just say now, if there's a...
But then will unwrap your own telephony.
Maybe.
Oh, I'll do it. So you want me to do that right now?
Yeah. Now? Okay. Right now?
Tell me when I'll do it.
Okay. Yeah, go.
So what does Alex Power mean to you?
That's pretty good. Can you give me another take? Give me something different. I'll see which works best.
Do you want me to be more questioning?
Not interrogatory, but just, you know, reflective. Like, so what does Alex mean to you? Something like that.
Say what?
Just kind of be more thoughtful.
Like what?
More thoughtful.
More special.
Thoughtful.
I can't hear you, so I'm just going to do like 5 takes now. You ready?
Yeah, okay, go.
So what does Alex mean to you? So tell me, what does Alex mean to you? Simon, why don't you tell me a little something about Alex? How was that?
Those are all good. All right, don't get too...
Musical?
Yeah, those... Bitch, it's Alex's birthday. Everyone give presents. Oh, I forgot. Every gift for him? Oh, I forgot.
Bitch, it's Alex's birthday. Oh no.